Of would-be metal thieves caught red-handed because the business owner was watching from home 30 miles away. This is surveillance from the Dominion recycling plant near DeLand. You can actually see the two guys creeping around outside just before midnight Saturday. The owner lives in Winter Springs but has sensors that alert him, so he turned on the surveillance at home. He called the sheriff's department while watching the men go inside and go through bins piled high with valuable metal. The owner called his plant manager, too.
His words to me is that we have intruders on premises.
Because he knows it's after hours and no one should be there.
No, absolutely right.
Deputies quickly nabbed the pair, 39-year-old James Clark and 35-year-old Jamie Reeser. Clark allegedly said he was desperate for cash to save some property he owns.